Bugs Bunny get to my carrot, y'all? Hey y'all, I am the creative lady, and in today's video, I've got my second HelloFresh unboxing. So let me show it to you here. I want to get on in with this one. This is actually our second box. I did my first box over on my other channel, but I think I'm going to start doing them over on this channel. So opening up the box, I don't think I had this last week unless we ate it. I don't know. But here's some HelloFresh deals in here. Let's see what's in here. Some type of coupons. I see some razors or something like that. So anywho, some other stuff, some literature. And then on the very, very top, I see we've got the recipes for this week. And I think I got, I got three meals and then some other stuff on here. Check out this week's chef curated meal additions. So it also has some little recipes on here, front and back. Oh, that's nice, y'all. So we got three dishes, and let me try to show them to you really, really quickly here. How y'all doing out there? I hope y'all are staying safe out here best you can, because, yeah. But, okay, we got the chimichurri pork tenderloin that's supposed to be in here, the chimichurri. Then we got the Mexican chicken and rice bowl. And then we're supposed to have the BULGOGI. I don't know, I'm not Italian. Pork tenderloin. We got the pork tenderloin last week. And I'll link that video up here once I finally put it together. But yeah, so let's get on into it. It comes with like a bag. Let me try to bring y'all over here. This is going to be so janky. I hope it doesn't fall off, but hold on, y'all. So there are the three meals in here, and we'll get into them. But everything basically comes in this little, this little cooling bag. And then you've got the three meals, or how many other meals you order. Everything is kind of grouped together so that you can have everything at your fingertips, literally. So let me get back to the unboxing. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So I did get a chance to show you on the inside of the box. But, so, the first thing that I pulled out, and I was a little worried about this one because it was supposed to have come yesterday, and I was a little bit concerned. And it does feel a little cool, still feels cool, and it also is moist underneath here, but it's a paper bag. So in here is supposed to be the pork tin content. So let me quickly here. Okay, everything for the pork tenderloin is inside the ingredients. It's on here, like all the veggies and things like that. So inside here we have a scallion. Okay, we got the scallion here. And then we've got the two carrots that are gonna go with the meal. And then we've got a pack of jasmine rice. Then we've got, sesame seeds, or white sesame seeds are in here. Okay. Got a few more runaway carrots in here. So we've got more carrots, okay? And this one looks a little, I don't think he looks like he needs to belong in there. Like somebody bit out of him already. Bugs Bunny get to my carrot, y'all. Okay, and then we've got the sweet Korean barbecue sauce in here. Okay, and then we've got a lime. So now we got a lime. So that's everything that we need in terms of the veggies and the ingredients, the sauces and everything for the sweet tenderloin, the pork tenderloin, okay? All right, so let me keep everything together. And I like how they store and sort everything in one bag because it really does help, you know, keep everything together. But they do keep the other part, like the meat part, separate. Calling all hungry cooks, okay? In this bag, it's got everything we need. Mexican chicken and rice bowl. The Mexican chicken and rice bowl. Okay. And inside this bag, okay, the inside there, got more scallions, aren't they? Yeah, scallions or green onions, you know. We've got some sour cream in there. Okay, I'm gonna put that to the side, y'all. And we've got some chicken, something like maybe some chicken sauce, not sauce, but you know, like a pack, like a little chicken seasoning pack. It's liquid. Then we've got some ground turmeric, and we've got in here jasmine rice, more jasmine. Hey, jasmine, jasmine rice, and we've got some warm and smoky Southwest spice blend. Okay. Okay, we even have some, what is this? Some type of sauce. Hot sauce, girl. Okay, we got a little packet of hot sauce. And inside here, we got a lime, and then we have a tomato. Got a little tomato, and then we got a pepper. This is a poblano pepper. A pepper, okay? Got the pepper. So let's put everything back so I can keep everything separate. We are enjoying it, especially during these times. It's convenient, you know? But I'll give a thorough review after I do my next meal and then come back and do a live. Well, you know, just a chat with y'all, not a live. But now in here, we got the ingredients. Chimichurri pork tenderloin. Okay. This one feels a little lighter. We got a lot of the same ingredients for the week, but that's okay. Because I chose these meals, okay? They will go in and choose for you, or you can go in and make changes, okay? So in here, we've got some cilantro. I'm not a fan of cilantro, but I will try it again. Cilantro, fresh cilantro. And we've got a giant carrot, okay? Thank goodness Bugs Bunny didn't get to this one, so that's the carrot. We got about 3 or 4 more carrots in here, okay? Fresh ingredients. So Hello Fresh, okay? Fresh ingredients are in here. Alrighty. Sorry, y'all. I should have had this camera set up a little different, but you get it. What is this? Ground cumin. In here, we've got ground cumin. Okay. Looks like some garlic cloves are in here. Then we got some red pepper flakes. Chili. What is this? Chili flakes. Okay, these are called chili flakes. Okay, and then we've got jasmine rice. Okay, jasmine. Hello, jasmine. Then we've got some honey. Got some little packets of honey. I mean, they give you pretty much everything but salt and pepper that goes with the meal, okay? Then we got this lime. I definitely wash everything off, but I didn't wash this stuff off. But he looks like he's been around, had a hard day, but I know the feeling. Okay, so that's everything in here for that. So let me put everything back in here, y'all, and get to the meat part. Okay, I think the protein in the bottom of the bag. Produce and the other ingredients are separated with this here, and it always gives you a message that says don't forget about the ingredients which may be hiding under the ice. Okay, so I'll put this down there. Okay, and here is I don't know, but here's an antioxidant infusion, Zambia Bing Cherry. Oh, I'm gonna shout it, y'all. Zambia Bing Cherry. I don't know if it's with one of the recipes or no. It's something just extra, so I don't know. I won't drink it right now. Here's an ice pack. Okay, so this one has the ice pack, unlike last week's ice pack was all the way thawed. So this one has an ice chunk still in the middle, so I'm confident that the meats should still be in good shape. And the meats are layered in between the ice pack, okay? The meats are layered in between the ice pack.
You see there, the ice pack here. Here's the ice pack that was on top of here and layered down in between there is yet another ice pack. And in here you'll see, so let me go ahead and show you the meats that are in here while I got it. In here we've got an extra packet of ground beef because I know that I chose an extra pack of ground beef. And this is 85% lean, 15% fat. Okay. And then we've got a pork tenderloin here. And another pork tenderloin. So I don't know. Okay, here's my other piece of meat. My other meat, y'all, hiding behind here because I did order an extra ground beef. Okay. And this one is chicken breast strips. Okay. So we got the ground beef, the two pork tenderloins, and the chicken. So, all right, so I'm gonna leave this here and then I'm gonna go ahead and sign off from here and see you all later.
Okay, y'all, that's it for this unboxing of the second week of the HelloFresh. Again, I will come back and give you my final thoughts about the process and how everything tastes and all of that. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel and I will see you in the next video. Bye, y'all.